Hi guys, here's Dora from Trifharder. I hope you are doing great. Unfortunately, I hear more and more cases in the Netherlands as well, people getting really sick from the COVID virus, but also just the general flu as every year as well. So please take the right measurements and try to avoid getting sick. Do get some sports, and exactly that is the topic for today, off-season, or other words, rest period. I just finished my season, though it was more or less one race, but I know some of you are still preparing for some virtual versions of the big marathons like New York or Berlin. So I can imagine that you are still busy with practicing, going for that big, big event, though it's still different than the real one. But if you, for example, are a triathlete and you are done with your season, whatever it was, please take a few weeks rest. In general, you can say that 4-6 weeks of rest is really beneficial for your body, because we are doing as triathletes so many hours per week, 10, 12, 15 hours depending on your schedule. Repetitive 3 sports and the core and strength training, so 4 or 5 sports easily. Your body is getting exhausted, not only physically but also mentally. I know the feeling as well. You open the training peaks in the morning and you are checking the training, what's up for today? And then you see in the rest period, it's nothing, it's empty. Yes, it's quite a shock. I feel your passion, but still, consider this. Don't do so much. If you still have the bug, go for running half an hour, easy pace, or an hour cycling, or just play some basketball with your kids, or go for or jog, whatever. Do what you like to do, but don't overdo it. Believe me, your body will be really grateful during your planning and your tough trainings the rest of the year. You can already think about what races you want to do next year. You can search for a coach if you are looking for a new coach. You can really be busy already with 2021, but just take a bit of slow motion as well. You have more time for your family, read, go to the movies if it's possible, watch Netflix, whatever you would like to. For example, what I will be doing during the summer, I really postponed my IT course. This is one of the IT security certifications. Yes, it's a book of 3 kilo at least. I got really shocked when I saw it in the post. So I will go for this course next week, and I will also do the exam beginning of October. Yes, I'm really happy that I didn't do it in the summer, because it's no way that I can train the coming 2-3 weeks. So yes, this kind of stuff you can also do in your off season. It was a short video for today. I hope you still enjoyed it. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have any comments or advice, please drop in the comment box below. I'm really interested to have a chat, have your opinion. What are you doing in your off season? Thanks for watching. Bye.